Damn. Give me the loot. Give me the loot. I like my sword better.
Aketra, I think we are done. You fought like a lion yourself.
I have learned much from you. You've made me a better protector. Egypt needs more people like you.
The land needs more people like us.
I will sing songs of our battle to my aunt to remember this day.
Huh. Am I 15? Am I level 15? Yeah. I gotta watch out for the cord in my fucking microphone, cause this shit, I don't know how long this shit been out, was out, and I was watching the levels too. Some bullshit.
Seek the Master Brewer, Hakuf.
I have no time. Speak to one of my overseers if you must.
You misunderstand. I am a Magi. Apollodorus sent me.
Apollodorus, of course.
He sent me for the Scarab, the shadow that darkens Sais.
Shh, please. That is an evil name to speak aloud. Apollodorus knows the people are suffering. In my position, many confide in me. Trade is strangled, the soldiers run rampant, and the weight of Ptolemy's taxation crushes the breath from us. Come with me. Let us retire where we have a roof overhead. There are many terrible stories about the Scarab. I am sure Apollodorus told you. Tales of mutilation, disappearances. Folk buried in the desert and left to die. A horrendous fate. Trapped in the shimmering sand, your mind and body pounded by the remorseless sun, waiting for the final release into the Duat. But these are only stories. There are real villains inside. But the Scarab, if he exists, it is not safe to speak of him.
The investigations of Harkuf's agents, concerns of the people. Saiz is no different than Siwa.
The last man who asked questions about the Scarab was near beaten to death, with his tongue cut out.
Who was he?
Olgupa, father-in-law to the most powerful man in the region, Tahaka. That boy, Kawab, is his grandson.
Hey, you tired of winning? I'm looking for your grandfather. Do you know where he went?
No. He left on the road to Camp Pyrrhus. He should have been home by now.
I'll see if I can find him along the road. Thank you. What? What?
Spoiled
children will be.
Better stay sharp, though.
Thought I could air assassinate him. Bring your ass up here.